There's a guy. There's a guy called Craig. Nicest guy in the world. Nicest guy in the world. Honestly. Nicest guy in the world. You know how you hardly ever get people at? Nicest guy. You know how you get people who say somebody's dead nice and you meet them and they're no? And then there is the odd person that you actually have met and you know them and they actually are the fucking nicest guy in the world. That's what this cunt's like. But one day, he climbs up a tree, he slips and he bangs his fucking head on one of the branches, and it just changes him. Changes him. People don't notice it to begin with, he doesn't notice it to begin with. But one day, he's just walking down the street, right? And he walks up to this guy in the street standing. There's a guy in the street standing outside having a fag outside an office. And this guy, Craig, walks right up to him and goes like, "Here, mate." Bang. "Here's another." Bang. "Your dad's a prick." And he walks away and the guy's like, "Fuck." He's looking about, "Is this a fucking right?" "Yeah." "Oh." Oh. "Oh, come here. What's that?" "Yeah." "Oh." "What? What was that? What was that?" Guy's like, "What? What?" Craig's like, "What? What is it?" Craig's like, "What? What is it? What's this? What's this all about? What's what all about? Who's this?" Oh fuck. Craig realizes he did it. "Oh. Oh, I did do that. And you're like, your dad's a prick. Sat. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Sorry." Craig's like, "What the fuck was that?" Craig has to go like that. "Oh, sorry, I thought you were my, I thought you were somebody else. I thought you were somebody else." The guy doesn't know what's going on here. The guy wants to knock him out, but he's like, doesn't want it. He knows he can't do it with it. Or the camera's about and all that, so maybe it's a way to save face by accepting the guy's apology, even though he doesn't fucking believe it. "Aye, right, all right then. All right, and it better be then. Better be." Craig keeps walking, he's like, "What the fuck was that, man? What the fuck was that?" He's walking down, keeps walking, right? And there's a wee boy walking by, like a wee 6-year-old, me's ma. He walks up to the wee boy, and he goes like, "Here."
"Yeah."
"The fucking state of your hair, man." Because wee boy's got a bit of bowl cut and it's a bit kind of long at the back. He's like, "The fucking state of your hair." And he turns to the mo and the mo's like, "Excuse me?" And he goes like to the mo, "Here. Your dad's a fucking wee prick, man. Your dad's a prick." She goes to slap him and he goes like, "What we then?" She's like, "What you fucking saying? What you saying?" The guy from up there, you know, one that's smoking the fag, he's like, she said something to you, shouting down. He's like, "I'm sorry, I'm sorry." Guy starts walking down, somebody else comes out the office and he's like to the guy, "What's that?" He's like, "Aye, hold on, I'm just get in here now." "Oh, aye. Just there's a guy down there, get in here now. Got fucking phone calls they fucking make, get in here now." He's away. The woman's like, "What the fuck's your problem?" "I'm sorry, I don't mean it. I don't mean it. I've just been coming out with this." She's like, Oh, all right. "Oh, I'm sorry, sorry, sorry." She thinks it's maybe a condition or something like that. But it isn't it? It's not a. It's not like it doesn't come out like that. he's seen programmes and things like that. This isn't it. It's not that. It's dead chilled out. It's dead chilled out. Dead slow and relaxed. Is that what the fuck is that? Goes to the doctor. There's a doctor just across the road. He's like, doctor, what's it? The doctor's like, no. These not, tics, as it were. You know, this is something else. This is like a prolonged sentence you're carrying out here. He's like, right. So he walks back out. Walks up to, there's a police there. He's like, no, please don't. Please don't. Police down in there. And a police like that. You know, some police got the kind of horns and thing like that. One of these bad police. No, one of these police that, you know, let's get on with everybody. And, you know, be a familiar face that you can trust. Police like that. Police, one of these police is like, fucking, why you out of this? Smack him out of the fucking heap, mate. He walks up to the police, dead casually. That's what, you know, that's why the doctor was saying, this isn't some like a tick or something. He's walking up, walking right up, going out his way, walking up, cool as a cucumber, and he goes like, here, officer, what's that there, officer? Oh, bang, man, breaks his fucking nose. Paul says, oh, Paul goes for his truncheon. Craig goes like, bang, man. Stamps on his fucking nose, bang. Well, fuck it, fucking Paulus, man. Am I right? Oh, fucking yes. Fuck it, Paulus, man. Gets taken, gets fucking jailed. Turns it. Do all these fucking tests. Do all these tests on him, man. They can't work it out. When he's in the jail, though, he meets this guy. Talks him through it all. Talks him through the lawyer. What happened, man? Tell me what happened. So you fell out of the tree, right? I can help you, man. Talks to this doctor, this murdering doctor. And the doctor goes like that. I mean, the way you're behaving, the way you'd be actually behaved, because you're not like that in here. The way you behaved, it's as if, you know, you're drunk. It's as if you've had like a fucking drink or something. Craig's like that. Oh. The guy's like, what? Oh. After I banged my head, it was sore, so I went for a drink. I was steaming. That's what it was. The end. Sorry about that. Sorry about that.